good.
I'm gonna catch you, I've been
Oh. and gentlemen, the groom and his mother are very special parents.
Good evening. I want to thank everyone for joining our family for this
Can't hear you, Tom.
Beautiful celebration.
There it is.
Sorry.
We're all very happy that all of you could be here.
Thank you.
Blake, especially happy you could make it.
Yeah.
I had one job to do today and you were able to accomplish it. Jessica, I also had one job. To walk you down the aisle. Walk beside you as your mother and I prepare to let go of a part of your life. Walk beside you as you went off to college to pursue your dream of becoming a teacher. Be there as you got all dressed up in those pretty princess dresses. To drive with it, to whatever hand you're trying to play to. Honor the promise I made to you the day you were born, and to always be there for you. But now today, I need to step aside. The second most important moment in your life. I'll be honest, this day brings about many emotions. Both tears of joy and sadness have been shed. Not by me, of course, mostly by your mom. Blake, you became a member of our family long before today, and seeing the joy and what makes it easier is seeing the joy in our daughter. They learned that the issue is so good to spend the rest of our life with you. We could not be more proud of all that you've accomplished, and we could not love you more than if you were one of our own. Robin Danielle, thank you for raising such a wonderful young man.
Thank you, Tom.
You can rest easy knowing that Jesse is in good hands. Jessica, you know you and Blake have been together for a long time. Today, everything changes. You still see the little girls trying to be the center of attention. Yeah. Bossing her brothers and sisters around in her pretend classrooms. The little girl we had in mind to use her inside voice when telling the story. A story that would go on and on and on and on. You know, Jess would love to entertain us at a soccer table with stories about her day. And we loved hearing them. But she'd be talking and talking, and then all of a sudden she'd stop, and she'd be sitting there waiting for us to react. So finally, we just had to tell her to say the end. She was like, just so we knew the story was. But today, Jessica? Today, you don't have to say the end. Today, you begin a new story. One without an end, one that two and three will write together. Walt Disney has nothing on the fairy tale that is to come. We love you both dearly, and we wish you a life full of love, happiness, and success. The end.